I think we can put our differences behind us. For science. It's been a long time. How have you been? I've been really busy being dead. You know, after you murdered me. Okay, look. We both said a lot of things that you're going to regret. But I think we can put our differences behind us.
I'm different. Thank you. Don't make lemonade. Get mad. Prometheus was punished by the gods for giving the gift of knowledge to man. He was cast into the bowels of the earth and pecked by birds. It won't be enough. The answer is beneath us. Her name is Carolyn. Remember that. That's all I can say.
Now, I don't want to scare you, but I'm an adventure sphere, designed for danger. So why don't you go ahead and have yourself a little lady break, and I'll just take it from here. Here, stand behind me. Yeah, just like that. Just like you're doing.
Space, going to space. Can't wait. Space. Space, trial. Putting the system on trial. In space. Space system. On trial. Guilty. Not being in space. Go to space, jail. Dad, I'm in space.
I'm proud of you, son.
Dad, are you space?
Yes, now we are a family again.
Where are we going? Where are we going? Hey, lady, where are we going? Before the Wright brothers invented the airplane, anyone wanting to fly anywhere was required to eat 200 pounds of helium. Before the invention of scrambled eggs in 1912, the typical breakfast was either whole eggs still in the shell or scrambled rocks. During the Great Depression, the Tennessee Valley Authority outlawed pet rabbits, forcing many to hot glue gun long ears onto their pet mice. Marie Curie invented the theory of radioactivity, the treatment of radioactivity, and dying of radioactivity.
All right, fantastic. I don't have any bullets. You gonna give me bullets? Are there bullets up there? Where do I get my gun? Do we get some eyes at some point? Yeah, I'm a bad man. I am a bad man. Well, gave it everything I could. Can't ask for more than that. Blam! Blam, blam, blam!
They told me never, never, ever to disengage myself from my management rail, or I would die. But we're out of options here, so get ready to catch me, all right, on the off chance that I'm not dead the moment I pop off this thing.
When life gives you lemons, don't make lemonade. Make life take the lemons back. Get mad! I don't want your damn lemons! What am I supposed to do with these? Demand to see life's manager! Make life rue the day it thought it could give Cave Johnson lemons. Do you know who I am?